here are some characteristics that, in my view, matter in the sense, in the conduct of the American presidency, and I would also argue, matter to all of us. Followership is as important as leadership in many ways. The first thing is, great leaders, great citizens, are almost always in tune with the broader culture of their times. They're not simply about tactical questions, this election or that election. They are following the broad sweep of what's unfolding in the world at that given moment. Thomas Jefferson is my favorite example of this. Jefferson, when he sat down in late June of 1776 to write the Declaration of Independence, was not working solely in a political context. He was working in a much broader intellectual and cultural one.